So this is Ripley. She's a very chill cat. So there are three steps in invoking a pure conscious experience. And the first step is to find an object that is relaxing or invokes a sense of wonder or delight, peacefulness, whatever it is, or something that your senses are naturally drawn to. And so we can spend a few moments. There are lots of little parts in this picture here. So we can just let our eyes explore the little details in the picture. And just notice if there's any part that seems to draw your eyes. If thoughts arise, it's okay to acknowledge them. You can just let them go. Let them pass through. Or you can thank them and love them. And then the second step is really to notice all the details, everything that's possible for the senses to notice about the object. Now these are just details, not stories. Sometimes there is a tendency to put a specific label, to make a story. But here we just let that go. So wherever your eyes are drawn, just notice the shapes, the colors, the contrast. Spend a few moments just noticing, allowing the eyes to do what they're intended to do. And if thoughts are arising, it's okay, just let them pass. And return attention to the object. If there are other sensations arising, it's okay to notice those. And particularly, if there are positive sensations arising, such as a sense of wonder, of awe, delight, just feeling good. It's okay to sink into that. While you're sinking in, continue to just notice the beautiful shapes and colors. Sometimes with this step, people start to notice movements that happens with attention. Shapes start to change. Sometimes things start to look 3D. And that can invoke a sense of wonder or awe. And if it doesn't, that's okay too. And the third step here is to pay attention to how the senses are paying attention. While the attention is on the object, so notice, what are the eyes doing? And this isn't about the story of what the eyes are doing. It's not about science. But physically, what are the sensations that the eyes are doing? What is that experience? I find that having that dual focus in that experience, that sense of wonder tends to accentuate. It expands out, it fills the space. That's when the experience of the image can change quite dramatically. Really start to seem like it's moving. It can become geometrical. It can be like diving into a giant pool of wonder. It's quite enjoyable. So whatever sensations are arising, whatever experience is happening, just spend a few moments just noticing.